This was the kickoff of the U.S.-based Friends of Bongbong Marcos campaign in Daly City, California. These Kababayans say they are fired up for their vice presidential candidate, who they believe has the passion and the ideas to empower the Philippines.
It's about time that we have, after 3 decades actually, that we have someone that we can trust na pwedeng ipagmalaki sa buong mundo.
They say they are aware of the Marcos family's notorious reputation, but like Bongbong, they are focusing on his campaign platform, such as stopping drug abuse, creating more jobs, and lowering costs on products like medicine and agricultural goods.
I don't think he's that person where, you know, he's just being mindful of what will the public say, but it is what he can do to the public. It's public service.
This week, the Philippines celebrates the 30th anniversary of the People Power Revolution, the massive demonstration that ousted then-President Ferdinand Marcos, Bongbong's father. However, these Filipinos say that even though the revolution took Marcos out of power, it did not do much to help the country. And they believe that Bongbong can restore the country to what they call greatness.
I believe with that people power, medyo nawala eh. Even the politicians, they say, walang nangyari. Even the poll was, yung mga nag-walk out during that time na unfriend, they even said on TV, madaming na-disappoint sa nangyari. They were hoping na gumandang takbo ng bansa. Yes, perhaps. Economy might be a little bit better, but where are we right now? Are we, you know, a country to reckon with?
These Filipinos say that Bongbong has proven himself to be a trustworthy candidate due to his time as a governor, congressman, and senator. They also say that it is unfair to judge Bongbong by the reputation of his family.
He's a man by himself. He has his own will, he has his own platform, he has his own form of government. So I don't think we can judge that person with the accomplishments of the father or the mother or whatnot. But he should be treated as an individual.
These Kababayans say they plan on campaigning for Marcos by holding more rallies to persuade eligible Filipino voters. They also have plans to contact their families and friends in the Philippines to do the same in their communities. Romel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.